Oh. Hello. And welcome back to episode 24 of Let's Play Pokémon Fire Red with me, Dan.W. In the last episode, we got our eighth badge from none other than Giovanni, the head of Team Rocket. And with that gives us enough badges to head to the Pokémon League. Now, we're all healed up. Here's everyone in the team. I've done nothing since the last episode. Let's get on with it. I believe I will put Hitmonchan at the beginning. I'm sure you know why. I will just quickly get over and get this. Can anybody learn it? Butterfree can. Does Butterfree still have sleep powder? Is the question. Because if Butterfree doesn't have sleep powder, there's literally no point. Sleep powder, yes. I don't know. It's 100 versus 90, but I can only use it if they're asleep. I wish I hadn't have used the TM now. Well, maybe in another playthrough. Now that I know slash recall. Okay, let's run up here. And, oh, what? Here's Gary, our rival. You collected all the badges too? That's cool. Then I'll whip you, Dan, as a warm-up for the Pokémon League. Come on. Okay. So it's a 6-on-6 battle with our rival Gary. That didn't go as well as I expected. I'll send out Dugtrio and see if we can get a Rock Slide to do a bit more damage. Yeah. Ooh, crit. That's Pidgeot down. Alakazam, let's get out Pidgeot. This should be easy enough. A Rhyhorn versus the Frenzy Plant, which missed. Great. No. You dick. Let's get Butterfree with Giga Drain. Charizard could have used Rock Slide. Level 53 is pretty high. I might try a guillotine. Except I can't. Ooh. Gary's tough. Well done. Well, that wasn't good. Okay, I think we'll do Dugtrio first, then just to attempt to get through that a bit quicker or a bit easier. That's better already. There we go. Execute, let's get Pidgeot out. Let's hope this doesn't miss this time. There we go. is a better one. Wow. Are we really that underleveled then? There's a level of Dugtrio. Level of Pidgeot. A level up for Venusaur. I'm gonna quickly send out Butterfree here. And then I'll switch in Hitmonchan so I don't get the attack drop. Still not doing that much, considering I know it's a Gyarados, but still. Level up a Butterfree, level up a Hitmonchan. Hitmonchan down. Nice. Oh, nice. There we go. All it took was one more level on Dugtrio and we're done. I just got careless. That loosened me up. I'm ready for the Pokemon League. Dan, you need more practice. I do. But hey, you know that. I'm out of here. Smell ya! Let's go and heal up. Off we go, just to make sure I've got strength. I've got stuff. I don't know. I need stuff. I think I just need strength. But here we go. Oh, that is the Boulder Badge. Go right ahead. You can pass here only if you have the Cascade Badge. Oh, that is the Cascade Badge. Okay then, please go right ahead. This is going to get very repetitive, but you can pass here only if you have the Thunder Badge. Oh, that is the Thunder Badge. Okay then, please go right ahead. You can pass here only if you have the Rainbow Badge. Oh, that is the Rainbow Badge. Okay then, please go right ahead. Yeah, we did need stuff on this bit. You can pass here only if you have the Soul Badge. Oh, that is the Soul Badge. Okay then, please go right ahead. Yeah, this gets boring, but hey. You can pass here only if you have the Marsh Badge. Oh, that is the Marsh Badge. Okay then, please go right ahead. See if there's actually a berry there. An Asper berry? Thank you. You can pass here only if you have the Volcano Badge. Oh, that is the Volcano Badge. Okay then, please go right ahead. I promise, there's one left. You can pass here only if you have the Earth Badge. Oh, that is the Earth Badge. Okay then, please go right ahead. And here we are at Victory Road Gate. It's got the citrus berry. Okay. Yes, please. Venusaur can push that. Let's get a full heal on. Nice. Okay, so you can only get one of these items at a time. So we'll get Dragon Claw, and then I'm going to run outside and come back and pick up the other item. I can ever get past these never-ending encounters. I could just use a repel, but then I think, to be fair, everything's roughly at a higher level. It's going to be harder for them to not appear, even if it's a Geodude. Move this back over there. And a rare candy. I'm gonna battle most of the trainers, if not all the trainers in here, just to get some experience for the league, because if Gary was anything to go by, I definitely need some. Another level up for Dugtrio. Let's get a potion on both of these. Okay. Ivysaur, so we're gonna get Pidgey up for this. Wartortle. Let's use Venusaur. And Charmeleon, we will use... we'll use Kingler. to heal the burn after the battle. I survive. Which I do. Okay, full heal. Oh, I have got repels. I might use them just to see. I don't want anything in here. I don't need anything in here. See if it helps. Nope, it doesn't help. I think repel only really helps if you're high enough, a level above everyone, which we're not. Let's get Butterfree out here for some extra experience. This sandstorm. I do wonder if I can. It'll be helpful in one of the battles in the Pokémon League. If anybody can learn Dragon Claw, no, they can't. That's fine. Blizzard can help as well. It's fine. I'm going to go down easily to a slash, so that'll give some more experience to the trio, so he'll level up his next battle. Why am I battling this? It's a wild Pokemon. Come on, I'll whip you. Victory Road too long for me, what do you think? There you go, level up. No, Victory Road is a long dungeon, I guess you'd call it, but it's not difficult. sent Dugtrio out for that Electrode. And that's a level up for him then. Sandslash, we use Venusaur. And Arcanine will get out Kingler. With a lot of flinches. I'll sort this one out first. If you can get through here, you can go meet the Elite Four. Yes, that's exactly what we're here for. Oh, critical. There's a level up for Venusaur again. Now, in the original games, this is where Moltres was. But in this one, they've moved him to... Whatchamacallit? Mount Ember. Dugong will leave Hitmonchan in. This is just a taste of what's to come with the first member of the Elite Four, Lorelei. That does much more, there you go. The level of Hitmonchan. I don't even think I needed the crit there. I think that would have taken Chansey out regardless. There's an opponent for Butterfree finally. I was just thinking that we've not been using him enough. Or her, rather. Seedra, let's keep Butterfree and get Giga Drain. Try and get some HP back. Silverwind, I think we'll get rid of. I think we'll get rid of Aerial Ace because we're going to have. I know it's a stab for Butterfree, but this is another stab that's not in use at all on the team. We're going to have Pidgeot for flying type moves if we need it. Blastoise. Let's just get Venusaur back out. Well, got no PP. Nice. Hippogriff can take down a Parasect as well. We're getting close to the end, guys. Leech Seal and the King as well. You should be proud of yourself, having battled your way through Victory Road so courageously. In recognition of your feat, I'll teach you Double Edge. Would you like me to teach the technique? Yes! Who needs a stronger normal type attack? I think no one for the moment. I'm not gonna bother learning it for the moment. I'll keep the promise of it there. And with that, we are now out of Victory Road. I never get why the middle isn't just the path. Why is there this last little maze here? And there we are. Here we are at the Indigo Plateau. So, on the next episode, we will begin our first attempts on the Elite Four. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you all on the next one. Bye.